So what do you have?
I don't drink. What's going on? Where am I?
You're at home.
This isn't my home.
Sure it is. Doesn't everything look a little familiar?
Well, yes. I guess this is my home, but why can't I leave?
I never said you couldn't leave. You can leave whenever you want.
Well, okay.
So what do you have? It's on me.
I'll have a soda.
One soda coming up. But maybe, perhaps you'd rather have one of these.
Hey, what are you doing? Turn it off! What are you doing? Hey, no! No!
Alright, never mind then. Shit. What is going on? I want to know what is going on. Why are you wearing this stupid mask? Take it off.
Is that what you really want?
Yes.
Schizophrenic tendencies. Still has recurring dreams of the old man he killed. Can't seem to face his own inner demons.
You ass! Why do you always have to kill me like that?
Well, I guess I'm just that damn good. What I do best. I need to go check on the hamburgers. I'll be right back.
Mm. Yeah, we're not being romantic. Where are we? Heck yes. I can't get the lighter to work. Screw it. I guess a little later. Yep. Oh, okay. With your mom? No. Hello? Shit, the power went out. Lighter. Dick?
How come you turned off the lights and locked the door? I was looking forward to making a visit. Are you getting ready for bed? Those pajamas look lovely on you.
Fuck you!
Do you honestly think a locked door will keep me out? I can see you right now. There's nothing you can do. I'm so close I can practically touch you. I'll be there faster than any cop can get there.
Hello? Yeah, is this Rachel? Yes, listen, someone's calling and talking like they can see me. I'm getting kind of scared. Can you come over and keep me company? What's going on? Like, what's he saying? Well, he mentioned how I just locked the doors and I'm wearing pajamas. I mean, how could he possibly know this? He said that locked doors couldn't keep him out. Okay, I'm really scared. Please come over.
Okay, I'll come over. I'll see you in a few. Kristen?
Try again. Why did you call your friend up? I could hear everything you were saying.
He said that locked doors couldn't keep me and him out. I'm really scared. Please come over.
You're pathetic. I'm gonna kill you nice and slow. Yeah, she hung up.
That's okay. I'm gonna go over there right now. She's gonna be so mad when she finds out. I hope I can hold back the laughs. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, see ya.
Barely at all. Thank you so much for coming.
No problem. Here, why don't you go upstairs and take a shower and lay down. I'll make you some hot cocoa.
Gee, thanks, Kristen. You're the best.